Cal!
Have the holocron.
I need to do this.
Sorry, y'all. I was trying to record it because it was taking so all fucking day, and I'm just trying to hit the last minute, but hit this bitch.
Eating you inside every day, we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
What the fuck?
Yeah. Probably.
Now what the fuck? I ain't had no health. Come on, man. I got some health now. Okay. Man, come on, man. I'm getting tired now. I need y'all to do. Come on now. Am I jumping over there or what? Is it a force jump I ain't know about? I forgot about. Trying something. This again. Okay. 'Cause I can't remember, it's been a while.
Get him!
bitch ass nigga. What's up? Throwing that shit to me again.
Let's get out of here. Come on. Edie, stay back.
Uh-oh. Oh, that man said nigga trying to bust through here. Fuck all that. Crazy. Want that nigga. Disrespectful too.
I think we lost him. I'll make it. See her. I won't fail you.
Kid, you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron. See her. She didn't make it, Breeze.
She's here? Just get out of there.
Oh, shit. I can't believe they did Debra like that. Get go my fucking joy, nigga.
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
There my bitch is. There go Debra. Yeah, Debra. Get it, girl. Come on, man. Help you help a girl now.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Here.
I can feel it inside of her.
See her. Hey, listen to me. You still have a choice.
Niggle. That's right. Get this fuck nigga up out of here. Man, yeah.
Cal. See her. She's all right.
Yeah, you too.
You did it.
We did it.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there.
Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you. Hey.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force. So where to now?
Damn, I ain't know about to beat the freaking game. Shit. Whatever.